Hello students. In today's video lecture, I will talk about the medium access control protocols which are used for MANETs. So this diagram shows the classification of the various medium access control protocols which are developed for the mobile ad hoc networks. The MAC protocols are mainly classified into two types. One is called as the contention free protocol and number two is called as the contention based protocols. Now the contention free protocols means that if a MAC protocol does not allow any collision, then the protocol is known as contention free protocol. And in case the MAC protocol detects or avoids the data packet collision, then the protocol is known as the contention based protocol. Now the contention based protocols are further classified into two types. One is called as random access protocol and second is known as the reservation mechanism protocols. Now random access protocol, the name itself tells, when in a random access protocol the users try to access the channel in any uncoordinated way, that means in a random way, then the protocols are known as the random access protocols. Whereas when the protocols reserve a communication channel either before transmission or after the collision, then they are called as reservation mechanism protocols. Again, the random access protocols, they are classified into two types. One is called as carrier sensing protocol, another is called as non-carrier sensing protocol. Now carrier sensing, what does it mean? When before transmitting the carrier sensing protocols listen to the communication channel, then they are called as carrier sensing protocol. So example of carrier sensing is CSMA, carrier sensing multiple access protocol. Now whereas non-carrier sensing means when before transmitting the carrier signals, sensing protocols do not listen to the communication channel, they are an example of non-carrier sensing. Example are Aloha and slotted Aloha. Now going to the second category, that is reservation mechanism protocol. Now this protocol is when a communication channel reserves the channel either before transmission or after collision, as I've already told. They again are of two types. One is called as the use of control packets protocol and another is use of control packets and carrier sensing. So in the first one, use of control packets. The control packets are used in the protocols to detect or to avoid the collision. Examples are MACA and MACAW or MACW. MACA stands for multiple access collision avoidance and MACW, which is also called as MACAW, is multiple access collision avoidance for wireless transmission. Okay. Now the second one is use of control packets and carrier sensing. They are used to detect or to avoid the collision. So these protocols use the carrier packets as well as the channel sensing mechanism. Examples of these protocols are CSMACA, that is carrier sense multiple access with collision avoidance, and IEEE 802.11, etc. Thank you. In the next lecture, I will be talking about the reservation mechanism protocols like MACA, etc. Thank you.